So, Michael, tell us a little bit about Australia.
I will, Kathleen. Of course
I'm
I will.
I'm not Kathleen.
Shut up, Kathleen. So, anyways, Australia has a long and varied history, of which I will now discuss for this first video in an Irishman's guide to insert name of country. So about 65 billion years ago, a load of people called the Aborigines, they arrived on an old shit boat and they landed on this old wasteland of a country and they tried to inhabit it. And now they had funny little dogs back that time. And the dogs were kind of gammy when they were born. So the Aborigines had a thing called a didgeridoo. It was like a big willy shtick. So they used to break the front paws of the dogs to leave them crippled.
I don't think that's true.
It is! So the dogs had no choice then but to hop on their hind legs. And they evolved into a thing called a kangaroo. Oh. So that's it. You know the didgeridoo? You know you see dirty old smelly hippie crusties with them in Europe. They go like they're
Jesus Christ.
That fucking thing. Anyways, they also had another part of their culture. It was like a frisbee thing they used to throw at the crippled dogs, but they could never catch it. But it used to boomerang on them. That's what it was called, a boomerang. And it used to come back and it used to hit them in the face because they were a bit dim, the Aborigines. But anyways, a load of Dutch fellas were there one day and the Aborigines said to them, Can I have a bit of smoke, a bit of your weed to get rid of the pain in the face of getting hit by the boomerang? So the Dutch skinned them up and, you know, the Dutch, yo, crazy dudes, you're Aborigines. Hey, man, take off your bra, relax, have a smoke of a spliff. Anyways, the Aborigines smoked a good bit of the hash now and they started getting a bit choked. And you know, when you get choked, you talk funny. So they would have talked like this first. Oh, man, Aborigine. I'm native to Australia. And then when they smoked too much and they started coughing, it was kind of, I'm an aborigine, mate. Yeah, mate. Fucking, yeah. And that's how the accent came about. And now that's, I seen that on Wikipedia. That's a proven fact. Anyways, then the Brits came along and they turned it into a big jail because the Brits are all criminal cunts anyway, you know. And the Brits didn't like the look of the Aborigines, so they just slaughtered them. And made them die from diseases. Because that's what the Brits do anyway. They're cunts. Anyways, then the Brits wanted to make the country seem a bit normal to the outside world. So they invented this program called Neighbours. You've probably seen it.
I have.
Neighbours. Everybody needs good neighbours. Something, something understanding. We can make out that we're not a criminal country that killed the native population.
I don't think it goes.
That's what
like
it's. And Kylie Minogue was in it, and Jason Donovan. And what's that cunt from Gladiator that hits people with phones? Russell of the Crows or whatever. I think he was in it anyway. A few people were in it. Do you remember Kylie Minogue?
I do remember.
I shall be so lucky that I come from Australia. We didn't kill our native population.
I don't think it went like that.
I'm after sticking my finger in my eye. Anyways, there's a lot of Irish as well that went to Australia over working and picking strawberries and drinking and hitting Australians in the face with glasses. But that's what we do, and I don't mean them glasses, I mean pint glasses into the mouth. Anyways, there's nice cities over there as well. There's Melbourne. Melbourne is kind of like Galway. Nice, semi-temperate maritime climate. And then you have whores of a place like Sydney that's like Dublin. Now, Sydney, strangely, is the only capital city named after a woman in the world. Yeah. And that is the history of Australia.
Brilliant, Michael.